Hello, darlings. It's Mummy, Sybil Brunson. I know I sound like Tallulah Bankhead, but it's actually me, and no, I'm not going through with the change of life. I did that decades ago. As you can see, I'm in the conga line here at LaGuardia. It's almost like a ballroom for with people dancing around the floor. We've got jets coming and going and landing and turning, and look at this. Goodness sakes, it's like a cotillion. Anyway, I'm leaving LaGuardia, and we're flying back to Minneapolis. Another one of our jaunts for jobs. And I just wanted to check in with you. We certainly had an interesting time last night, didn't we, with the president's oh-so-informative address on television about the wall, which Mexico has apparently reneged on paying. I was profoundly disappointed to know that the Mexicans would be so ill-mannered as to back down on some sort of private agreement that they had made with our president. I'm sure that he had everything in place when he ran for the presidency, and apparently he must be stricken that his nice friends south of the border have reneged on building a wall to keep them out of our country. Or perhaps a wall to keep us out of their country, which would make much more sense. So, anyway, I am taking off. It's a wonderful day. Really one of those brilliant, sunny winter days. Yes, it's cold, but it's just delightful. And we're supposed to have unclouded weather all the way to Minneapolis. I'm not quite sure why we're doing these northern cities in the winter. I had hoped it was going to be south, south, south. And frankly, you know, I hope the wall isn't too high for us to fly over once it's built, because I do enjoy my time in Mexico, and I do love the Mexican people so much. They've been just enchanting when I've encountered them. I wish I could say as much for certain people that I've encountered in Ohio. All right, darlings, we're about to take off, so I'll talk to you shortly. Take care.